Under Rick Rodriguez, certainly not winning by Wolverine standards. Despite the winning record this year, the record in Big Ten games is they may never be anybody that was good, and they never really had a chance on defense, particularly this year.
Is he damaged good? Is he still a
Steve Peterson, the athletic director.